Tractor's ready. It should be Kyle, Alex, Aiden, Clayton, Tom, Dustin, Chris, Rob, Nick, and Steve. Driver's ready. Parts is ready. Less than five. One upside down the straightaway. Early. John Burton's going to get one. Good Marshall. Perfect. Kyle Bannon out front. Turns it into two. And Whitmer at three, Bannon at four.
Oh, come on, Kyle.
Turns to the top spot, in into second. Whitmer at three, Bannon at four. Polar hosting Churchill, Flynn, Edmonton, and Olsen. That's your order. Churchill's got a handful of Kyle Bannon on the back bumper. Oh, center leg a little wrong. He's going to get a little sideways. Gannon does a little donkey. That's going to move him back to three. That's going to put Whitmer out front. Ritternick in the few spot. Gannon serves him. Let's see who's up here. Vic Cooler. And I think that's Bostic. Aiden Olsen. I'm not sure who the other guys are. But it's Whitmer, Ritternick. Bounce for third and fourth between Gannon and Surgeon. Up the hill they go to the left hand. Drop down to the first table and the second table. 3 minutes and 25 seconds to go. Gannon a little wide. Surgeon not close enough to capitalize. But right now, Whitmire's got a handful of Tom Ritternick right behind him. Whitmer running that hot body D216. And Ritternick running the associated. Doubles in for the second and third, the third and fourth. So that puts Gannon up to three. With Puller right behind him. Then Hosek. Aiden Olsen. Rob Kerrville. Alex Sturgeon, Nick Edgerton, Steve Schwinn. That's your running order. Everybody having troubles with those double sets in the middle of the track. Got him upside down right before the double. That was Aiden Olsen. Let's figure out where the leaders are at.
Emerson.
Oh, there he is. Tom Ritternick is now out front. Whitmer in the two spot. Not sure until we cross the line who's in the three. I think it might be between Polar and Gannon, but I'm not sure. And Hosek, okay. Hosek's up in the three spot. Then Polar, Gannon, Sturgill, Edgerton, Schwinn, Olsen, and Sturgeon. Ritternick and Whitmer. One and two. Minute 50 to go. 1 minute and 50 seconds.
Come on, Kyle.
This is race 11, race 12 to get ready. Minute 40. It's Ritternick and... Clayton Whitmer, then Puller and Hosek and Gannon battling out for 3, 4, and 5. Minute 5, 1 minute 5. It's still Ritternick. And then Whitmer. Whitmer down the straightaway now in the white and green hot bodies. Battle right now is pretty cool between Hosek and Puller. Number third and fourth. Puller looks to the inside. No harm, no foul. 45 seconds. Puller all over the back door of Hosek for that third spot. Oh, they both touch again. Things happen, but Ritternick didn't command. He is through the middle of the track over the second angle doubles, I'll call it. Whitmer over the double tombstones, as I'll call it. The new leader, he is now jumping off the house. Whitmire is now jumping off the house.
Come on.
One side down, two stones. That was Cannon. 10 seconds. Hosting rolls it over. And then Polar battling again for that third and final spot. He's across the line, he'll be done. Hosting is the first one done. So we're just waiting on Clayton. Steve, that's it. And I think Steve is going down straight away now. That is it. So your winner is Tom Renee from Clayton Whitmire in second. Those are the bumps that is Dustin, Chris, Rob, Kyle, Nick, Steve, Aiden.
We already got
that. That was your finishing order.